So let's think about not just the obligation we have on November the 6th, but let's think about how we feel on November the 7th. Let's look forward to when we wake up and we turn on the TV. What is it that we want to see? Do we want to see four more years in front of us that we're staring at, like the last 4 years? Or do we just want to see 10 more days of this stuff, and then we're back on the road to recovery, real recovery with real reforms?